It is our time to meet our final couple of the evening. Our last dancer, hats off to him, has been throwing fundraising parties of his own, bidding off beautiful African garments, serving international delicacies, and putting on, listen to this, sneak peek performances over the, getting a little practice, over the last couple of weeks, and now we actually get to see what he has in store. Let's take a behind the scenes look at Dr. Benjamin Akande, Dean and tenured professor of Webster University's George Herbert Walker School of Business and Technology. If you have a title that long and you're not a good dancer, shame on you. And his professional dance partner, Stephanie Medeiros.
My thoughts when I was first asked to dance was that clearly this was a joke. But it turns out that this is also a very serious cause. And so we're making it work. I said yes to dance because I visited Independence Center and got a chance to see up close the compelling work that they do and the transformational impact that it's having on people's lives. And there are folks that are just like you and I, individuals that are facing challenges that is not any cause of their own. And clearly this organization is doing, you know, God's work in helping to alleviate and to help them manage and to let them live a very healthy life. For me, that is a cause that is worth dancing for. We're not playing this thing to lose. We're not looking for second place. We want to win for Independence Center. And in winning for Independence Center is being really good on the dance floor and getting people excited about the expression that we're going to do. But more importantly, really having fun out there. And so clearly the strategy is that we're going to win, but we can't disclose to you the specifics of this strategy, because if we do, and then we give it away, right?
Well, what gives us a leg up over the competition is this man right here. He is amazing. He's the best partner I think I've ever had. He's got, one, the personality, two, look at him, look good looking, right? And three, he can move. He says he can't move, but he can move. He's a very good dancer. Plus, he knows what he wants. And when he wants to win, he's going to win.
I would like to say to everybody at the event tonight to relax and to watch us, not in terms of just what you see, because the production is going to be awesome. We're going to tell a good story. But just think about the fact that what we're doing tonight, we're doing it for a remarkable cause. We're doing it for individuals who need us. By us being here tonight, we're making a big difference. And so let's enjoy it, we'll enjoy it.
Tonight at the competition, we will be doing a contemporary with a little bit of hip hop to Usher's There Goes My Baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Benjamin Akande and Stephanie Medeiros.
First time, every time we get together, baby, loving you feels better than everything. Anything, put on my heart, you don't need a ring. And I promise, our time away won't change my life.
Goes my
Benjamin, I'm not sure what was better, your dance moves or your facial expressions. How you feeling right now?
I'm feeling good.
I say this in the nicest way possible. You were kind of a goofball in that video, and you were kind of a goofball on the dance floor, but you had fun.
We were having fun, and I want to give the credit to Stephanie for the creativity and trying to send a message about relationships, passion, and that's what we try to do. Yeah.
Stephanie, what were the dance practices like with Benjamin?
Oh, the practices were fantastic. First of all, I had a fashion show every time. If anybody knows Benjamin, they know his dress is quite up there. And then they were pleasurable. It was fun. He was a great time.
What was your favorite thing, Benjamin, would you say about being involved in all of this?
We were making a difference. And, you go to bed every night and you're feeling good. And I just want to thank all the folks here tonight. We thank you. And from the bottom of our heart, we know that the Independence Center is making a real difference, and we're a part of it. And that's what got me going this week.
And you could say also that helping financially or volunteering, whatever it is, it's contagious, especially when it involves Independence Center.
It did. I was thinking about our performance and our active engagement in this, we pulled out all the stops. Fashion shows, African meals, personal phone calls. Some of you guys are out there, I've called you so many times, you won't take my call anymore. But I love you anyway, and I will tell you, we were doing it for a special cause, and I'm honored to be part of this.
You did a wonderful job, both of you did out there tonight. Love to hear what the judges have to say, and we will start with Suzanne. What'd you think of couple number 5?
I'm still hot under the collar. It's excellent. Trust me, you made a difference. Yeah, very, very well done. Very well done, and thank you. Thank you.
Sue?
Well, I don't think you lacked for personality out there. Your heart showed through. It was wonderful. And I particularly liked the twisting and the leg up in the air. I don't know how you did that, but it was excellent.
Tom?
Well, you know, one stallion to another, you were trotting, you were lifting, you were jumping. I mean, it was, you know, if your students do half as well on their term papers as you do on the dance floor, you're just graduating a bunch of Phi Beta Kappas. I'll tell you, that was A+. A+, man.
Nicole?
Benjamin, we've met, and the last time I saw you, you were styling. But I have to ask you, is that your monogram on that sport coat?
No.
On the other side?
No, it's Robert Graham's, the designer. Okay.
Well, let me tell you, I think you could put your monogram on there and still be fine.
Thank you.
I had to drink my water during this one because it was so hot. You did a great job.
And last but not least, Ellen.
You know, it's hard to have anything to add to that. I think we should just say thank you very much.
Yes. Another round of applause for couple number 5, Benjamin and Stephanie. Nice job.